Three, two, one, go. There's a big noise coming in, you know, they're looking good. Small pieces going off about the Tickle monster. Both these two weapons are quite different, very different. And they're very different from each other. Tickle monster's feeder bar is meant to throw box up in the air while pushing the same truck down. As you can see, when it makes contact with another box, it blows up. Tickle monster, on the other hand, the horizontal spinner, it's going to hit and try and knock both of them away. Boy, you still got movement, no, let's see what he chooses to do. Now we're coming to the fences. Another big hit. The damage on the back of Tickle Monster. Oh, he's going to take a chunk out. Oh, he did. Tap out. Knockout. I'm not sure which one happened first.
He's dead.
Midas is the winner.
Before that,
by KO.